Okay, y'all, I'm gonna demonstrate this Ibanez Tube Screamer. This is an original from 1981. I'm a single owner. Check out the photos on the reverb. And these are the settings that I'm gonna start with. Overdrive about 9 o'clock. Flat EQ level all the way up. I'm going to be playing through my 63 Gibson SG through this Quilter Pro Block head and a Weber speaker that I made that I assembled into this cabinet here. I'm not going to use any other effects though, just the Tube Screamer and dry for comparison. And this is the guitar I'll be using. And I'm going to have all the volume and the tone knobs turned all the way up to 10. And I will I'll play through each of the different pickups, bridge, neck, and in between. So first, turn on here. This is the dry sound, no Tube Screamer. And I've got it in between the two pickups, which is kind of my favorite setting for this. Here it is on the neck pickup, dry again. Okay, and then this is the treble pickup. All right, back to the in between. Now, Tube Screamer on. Hands are a little cold this morning. All right, try it with the neck pickup. Turn up the overdrive to about 12 o'clock. Bridge pickup. In between. Neck.